I love him for his emotional capabilities, that he's extremely expressive, cries, you know, all of that. Yeah. Hate him for his lifestyle, like pattern, sleep and all of that. Yeah. Tolerate his fashion sense. Stays the same. I love his emotional.
You hate his lifestyle, sleep cycle, etc.
Which I don't hate anymore because it's gotten better. So now I tolerate that. And I continue to tolerate his fashion sense.